The Bundle of Sticks. A certain father had a family of sons who were forever quarreling among themselves. No words he could say did the least good. So he cast about in his mind for some very striking example that should make them see that their discord would lead them to misfortune.
Show them.
One day, when the quarreling had been much more violent than usual, and each of the sons was moping in a surly manner, he asked one of them to bring him a bundle of sticks.
Bring me a bundle of sticks, would you?
Here you go, Dad!
Then, handing the bundle to each of his sons in turn, he told them to try and break
it. All right, try and break the bundle.
But although each one tried his best, none was able to do so.
Give me that bundle. No, I can do it.
Come on, I'm the oldest. Check this out.
Give it here. Give it here. What sorcery is this, Dad?
The father then untied the bundle and gave the sticks to his sons to break one by one. This they did very easily. My sons, said the father, do you not see how certain it is that if you agree with each other and help each other, it will be impossible for your enemies to injure you? But if you are divided amongst yourselves, you will be no stronger than a single stick in that bundle.
Oh, that's, I get it. Okay, I see it.
We can team up.
In unity is strength.
Who's gonna clean up this mess? Huh? Oh, come on, Dad. You told us to do this.
No.